Everything is human behavior. Human behavior is extremely patterned. How do people operate? How do they interact? And how does that manifest or appear in this abstract set of communications you're looking at? I couldn't understand why a lot of people couldn't see what I could see.